The Virginia Department of Treasury is holding on to billions of dollars, and some of that money could be yours. Maybe it's a couple of bucks in an old bank account or tens of thousands of dollars. Over the years, we found our viewers more than $750,000, and now we're doing it again. Call 10 News Thursday from 4 to 7:30 p.m. We're working to find out if cash and valuables are waiting for you. Find Your Money begins Thursday from 4 to 7:30 p.m. on 10 News, working for you.